Hi, hello friends, my name is Ajitesh and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, let us see how to enable Ultimate Performance Power Plan, which improves the speed on your system. The Ultimate Performance Power Plan is designed to give an extra boost to the high power systems. The Ultimate Performance Plan lets the hardware to consume all the power it needs. Also, the power saving features are disabled to improve the performance even more. Because of this, the machines that operate on battery power aren't given this option by default, as it consumes more power and kills your battery much faster. If you are running a video editor or a game that puts heavy loads on your hardware, this feature might definitely improve in reduction of lags or frame drops. Now let us see how to enable this Ultimate Performance Power Plan. Open Control Panel. Select Hardware and Sound. And then click on Power Options. There you must find Ultimate Performance Mode in the preferred plans. If you don't find Ultimate Performance Mode, here is how you enable it. Open the command prompt. For that, type CMD into the search box. Right click on the command prompt result and choose Run as Administrator. At the command prompt, you need to type or copy and paste the following command. And then hit enter. And then you'll be able to find Ultimate Performance Mode. That's all. This is my first video with a voiceover. And anyways, thanks for watching the video guys. Please support me by subscribing our YouTube channel. And please share this video with your friends. If you find this is useful, make sure to thumbs up. Thank you.